Hi friends, welcome again to our channel. One can't deny the fact that this world is full of masterpieces and non-traditional architectures. Time by time, you can see significant change in the architecture concept around the world. Some of them seems to be very strange in outlook. Here, list of some of most strangest building around the world. Upside Down House, Poland. A small village in Szymberg, northern Poland, is a huge tourist attraction every year since 2007 because of a unique house designed by the philanthropist Daniel Safisky. Cybertecture Egg Office Building, India. Blending a natural shape with innovative technologies, this exclusive poultry-inspired office building is an architectural wonder for the visitors. The building boasts of an iconic architecture complemented with environmental design, excellent control systems, and evolutionary engineering. Cubic Houses, Netherlands. The cubic houses in Rotterdam are cubes situated in different angles over hexagons formed pylons. So they resemble trees and altogether make a forest. There are 38 small cubes and they all are attached one to another. This is a genius idea which was perfectly completed. Basket Building, USA. Built in shape of a giant basket, basket building is a beautiful structure and a visual treat for those seeking to admire unique things of the world. The unique building is an exact imitation of a normal shopping basket and 160 times larger than a Longaberger's medium basket. Stone House, Portugal. The house is made of a concrete mix which connects two giant stones together. It looks like a Stone Age home from the Flintstones and attracts thousands of tourists. Kansas City Library in Missouri, USA. The books lined up in a row just like in your shelf. The most natural and yet bizarre architectural solution for a library. The building depicts 22 different titles and demonstrates the genre variety. Habitat 67, Montreal, Canada. Habitat 67 in Canada is a complex which resembles a very interesting arrangement of cubes that kids play with. It is pretty interesting how it was designed. It looks so original and at the same time is a building completely stable and comfortable for living. Rotating Tower, Dubai. Also situated in Dubai, Rotating Tower rotates around the central axis, each floor twirling separately and giving new views at each turn. Dancing Building, Czech Republic. The Dancing House of Fred and Ginger is situated in Prague, Czech Republic. This is an amazing masterpiece of architecture which has its own romantic charm. There is something so sweet in the way the buildings hug each other for a dance. The Krupud House, Poland. Though it looks like some sort of painting by a drunk painter, but this is a real house located in Resident Shopping Center in Sopot, Poland. It is claimed to be the most photographed building in Poland. It is spread to an area of 4,000 square meters. What pops into your mind when thinking about modern architecture and their architects? For those who get the chills when they see a unique building with amazing architecture, so this is the list of 10 cities you would love, home to some of the most unique buildings in the world. That's all friends, if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. See you in the next video, until then, goodbye.